What?
Do any of y'all remember anything about to do with this fucking Easter egg?
Nah, it's easy. It kind of just does itself.
I remember the dude saying we have to listen to all the shit that they're saying, so whenever he starts talking, everybody just try to shut the fuck up.
Yeah, that's good, too, to have that in your gameplay, too. All those little audio cues for people that want to hear that shit.
Hey, Ford, you know what you can do instead of me muting you? You could just set your whatever you're using up as push to talk. That way that way you're only talking whenever you need to. We don't hear our voices in the background.
True that, homie. Hello?
Yo.
Alright, we're good.
Yeah, that's way better, dude.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright.
Let's play some zombies.
Play some zombies.
Look at Divinium.
What? Liquid Divinium? Where?
Yes. Nova6.
Oh, there is Gobblegum in here.
Is it?
Yup.
Oh, shut up. This map's fucking sick, dude. I love this. I kind of wish instead of us fighting the Panzer, though, we're fighting like a giant scientist, dude. You don't see the scientist, dude, anywhere in this.
Yuri?
Yeah.
That's that dude, Thib.
Yeah, you don't see him anywhere in this. Or we haven't seen him yet. I don't know. Maybe he's the second boss.
I thought it was like, he was invisible or something when we were playing this.
I got a knife. I got a pistol. I'm gonna pull that knife out, boy.
Let's see if any of these glitches work, Waffa. Get on that table.
Oh, on the... Well... Oh, shh. We'd have to leave.
He's talking.
I'm adjusting my audio so I can hear that shit. Okay.
Better than ever. No ammo.
Yeah, this knife works to like round 5 or some shit.
It's not free. Oh, you can't see what it is until you get it. Ooh, I got a wall power.
Oh, sick.
Ooh,
there's an MP5 down there.
Yeah. That's probably the most legit wall gun on this map.
Need some beans for the chowder here.
What'd you do?
Fucking down.
I see that.
Hey, don't forget about the CUDA.
Probability of you touching me again is zero.
I'm gonna save for that MP5 down there.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab me a fucking gobblegum, see what I get.
Oh, my gobblegum disappeared.
Oh, maybe it's like round based. That's real gay. I got wall power as well. Oh, dude, we gotta go this round.
Oh, it's 1,000 for that door. Hold up. Does your wall power go away?
Yeah, I don't see it anymore. Maybe we still got
it's
it.
Still there.
Yeah, maybe we still got it. It's just
well,
the icon.
I lost that.
You traded it?
Let me get. Yeah, well, yeah, because it disappeared. Or something. Let's see if I just get something else cool. Guess I shouldn't have made those. Oh, I got a double points. Alright. Let's go and get that gun that's down there.
I seem to have no more rounds.
I just got stock option again. For
oh,
a third
shit.
Time in a row.
Here, get in. Get in. Whoa.
That zombie glitch.
Since I got three of these things.
Holy shit. Is it backed?
No. It still says I got three on it.
Gimme, gimme. Oh, mine's packed.
I got a max.
Look at mine packed, dude. Look at the bullets. I got blue tracers.
I thought you bought the gobble gun, got double points.
Oh, this is so sick, dude.
Yeah, I got a double points gobble gun, but it says I got three activations left on it.
Yeah, that's glitch as well or something like that.
Dude, look at mine, Funk.
I wonder if it's infinite.
Look at mine, dude.
No, it's not.
Look at
yeah,
the bullets.
That's dope. Alright, so we need to... There's something we find over by that elevator over there. I think. Something over here we pick up. Pick up trap piece.
That's downstairs.
Where are your boys at?
You got up there?
Yep. Black Ops 1, killing them boys still. You gotta do a jump crouch. There it is. Oh! Killing them boys.
Pros. Hey, you can get up here too. You know how to do this?
No.
You just can't, you have to get up with these.
Oh, I'm fucking dead.
How?
Nope. Alright, got skewed over. I fell off.
Watch your back, board!
Oh! Oh, I get him.
I'm out of bullets.
I know there is a devil, for I see a storm coming, and his hand is in it.
Let's go turn on the power.
Yeah, you guys can stay up there. I can go grab it.
Nah, we're coming with you. Boxing shit's down there.
True that, homie.
You coming, Waffle?
Yeah, I am coming, actually. I let the window stay like that if we leave. Go, go.
Hit it. The elevator doors were blocked.
I was in the window.
Oh, we're fucked. I'm all the way out of ammo now. Where's the box?
First door in here. Ooh, I got a RPG.
Oh, gimme that.
Yeah, there you go. Try to get the winner's hat all as well.
Is that thing beast down here? What the fuck is that?
I don't know. I mean, it's...
We just got the Marshall. Marshall.
Experimental Marshall. Damn, it's the winner's howl, dude. Look at this.
He's talking generators.
Oh, that was me.
Yeah.
Dude, my Marshall's the winner's howl. Look.
Oh, nice. Okay.
It's called the Marshall.
Hold on. Hold on to it.
Okay.
Let's find these generators. I've got power on. I'm going to go buy jugs now.
Oh, by the way, Waffa, that your Marshall gets taken away in the your boss fight.
Y'all want to come back up? So I'm gonna go buy jug.
I'll take the portal.
All right. We gotta find two generators down there. Elevator door blocked.
Oh god, these fucks.
Activate the pack.
Could use a dog trainer here. This will enhance my defense capabilities twofold.
Huh.
What the fuck? I forgot that that's what they look like. The vagina hands. Is that from, like, Half-Life?
I don't know what the fuck that's from.
Shit.
I'll get him. Let's just merc some of these guys.
I got a jug.
Let's merc. Here, let me kill these talking about jugs. This fucking Marshall's kind of a beast.
Are you down there? Yeah, I'm coming to get you. You just stay up there and let them pile up on you. What the fuck? It needs oh, I can't because of the... God damn it.
Gotta teleport.
I gotta teleport. Hope I get lucky. Oh, I can't teleport.
Oh, wow. They changed that, too.
Yeah.
Well, what about the fucking guy that's down there with him that killed him? Now he's stuck down there. He can't get up here if the teleporter's down.
He'll come up here once, yeah, once he dies out, he should respawn.
Malevolent poison is what my MP5's called. It's sick. It's got a red dot and everything on it, dude.
Dude, he might be stuck down there.
Dude, I feel like my Marshall is pack-a-punch as well. I don't know if I... Am I gobblegum stuck? Every gun I get's packed. That's what I'm saying, that guy's gonna be stuck down there. He died down there with him. How the fuck do we get down there?
See if we can go up.
Can't do shit.
Need some beans for the chowder here.
We broke the fucking map. Well, now we know what not to do. I think what we should do is restart it and everybody get wall power and get this fucking MP5.
Well, you gotta get lucky. If you want wall power.
Let's do this. Oh, there we go. He died. We don't have bullets, but whatever.
Oh, I can. I'll take the thing down and see if I can grab it real fast.
Okay.
I hear it.
That'd be awesome.
Come on. Clearance necessary. Let me go. What the fuck?
Ford's already back. That's
there
bullshit.
It is. It's gonna be gone. I hear
it
still. I got it. I jumped through the thing and.
Fuck yeah, bro. The one thing I don't like about this MP5 is you don't get very many bullets. Crawl over here, Ford.
And he's down.
Yeah, he's right by me. Crawl over here, Ford. He's on the steps, my jug.
Alright, just let him pile up on you. Or throw a bunch of grenades down there.
I don't really have very many zombies.
You don't have shit. Throw all your grenades over here. Oh, I'm gonna die right here. There we go.
I'm coming.
Here we go, here we go. Go that way. Yeah. Just sit down here by this barrier.
Yeah.
Where I'm at, for.
Just don't buy that door.
Oh no, they're all gonna come.
They will come for y'all, but. Or yeah, you can try there.
I'm reloading.
Oh my god, how are you not dead?
Oh my god.
Get out of there, dude. You should have died there, dude. Dude, pack a punch is sick, though. Y'all need a pack a punch. Whatever. You get a sick gun, pack that motherfucker. It's so worth it.
Yeah, I got the RPK, but.
You should pack that bitch. That's really sick.
We need to go down and do these generators and shit.
Okay.
We need to get pack unlocked because the last key card's in there.
Let's get a crawler here. That's the last guy. Never
seen such pack's unlocked.
Ooh.
Alright, I'm in here.
Where's this fucking box at, yo?
Where's this key card at?
I got it.
Okay. We gotta do something with generators though, right? Hey, Waffa, yeah. See if you can set up the table in here.
I don't know, dude. I don't think you can.
We're getting flagged. We're getting flagged. Flag.
Eminem.
Flag. We're getting flagged. Flag.
Don't mess with it. Don't mess with it.
Flag.
Shabba-dabba-doo, shabba-dabba-doo.
I accidentally hit the one that I was looking for the key card, I accidentally pressed that.
I went up to get another gobble gun.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking do that same thing.
What we got? What's it gonna give me? Stock option.
Happy meal and half a pill.
Oh, I got another trap part and put it in this side, right?
I think.
Access denied.
I got
there. You go. Yeah, I put it in that side. Oh, those generators are in the basement. What is this? I got the death machine, dude.
Out of the box?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Fence in your yard. What kind of fucking song is this? Oh, what'd I get here? I seem to have
no more rounds. You got the Nova gas suit.
I got the Alchemist Antithivist. Whatever it's called.
There's a generator in here somewhere, right?
Stupid.
Pick up generator. Two key cards required to. So we need to find the other key card still?
I got the one key card from mom. Pack. Is not the same as
pig's already dead.
You're welcome.
Gonna post up in this elevator, I guess. I don't know what else to do.
I'm trying to find the other key card.
Hit this box. Let's see what that entails. Come on, box. Come on, box.
I got a Nova gas suit, but it's not doing nothing.
I didn't even pick one up yet.
I'm just getting fucked up by those Nova dudes.
Does it protect you from those? Ooh. Yes, sir. Don't mind if I do.
I take this elevator back down so I can get in it.
Well, I'm up here just putting in work, dude.
I got monkeys.
Fuck yeah.
You got a crawler?
Stock option. Get the fuck out of here.
Alright, I got a crawler down here.
Hey, Gfunk, you gonna come in the elevator?
Nah, we're, it's the end of the round. There's a crawler in that one room. Yeah, I'm gonna look around for that other key card.
Oh, I got a death machine.
Is there a key card up at spawn?
I can check.
I'm at spawn.
Alright, you look for a key card.
I know there was one sitting in Pack-a-Punch. Did y'all find that one?
Yeah, I got that one.
I'm just sitting on that little table.
Where's the card of keys?
I found it.
You got it?
Where was it? Right here?
I'll show you when I get back up there.
Maybe we should stack points now.
Listen.
And plug the generator into the server computer. It will open a teleport that will allow you to enter the server room. Once inside, you will need to obtain the security code.
That's when we defeat the dude, right?
I don't know. I want to pack this death machine before we fuck with him.
Yeah.
Because then I'll just rip him with this death machine.
Let's go away from that shit and go sit upstairs and
get I'm at the spawn.
Perks. Charge one. Oh shit. Already charging it?
What?
Yeah, I got it.
We were just talking about how we're not going to do that right now.
Yeah, because I think it's going to start the boss fight after that step, right?
Yeah.
No.
Is there another step after this?
See, Poppy.
Alright, cool. Poppy.
I don't know why I said Poppy.
This shit looks so much better on fucking PC, man. This is just so much different. You gonna kill the last guy?
No. Let's go sit in the upstairs hallway.
Yeah, that's where I've been posted up.
Are you in the elevator right now?
Yep.
Get out of it.
We're so close, okay. Companions. Enter the basement and release the Nova gas. It will unleash the remainder of my creations. Make sure you're prepared. If you value your life,
where are you at, Thor?
Want to equip a Nova gas suit.
Yeah, come up here.
Okay.
I need to go get that suit.
Oh, are you still? Oh, you just left? I was gonna say, call the elevator.
I'll just come with you.
Yeah, good. Here, I'll go.
I was hoping to get lucky with that teleport, but whatever.
I wasn't trying to spend 250.
Hank Kersley.
I got a wall power, but I got two dope ass guns.
We'll all die soon if I don't find some rounds. Can't scratch my back, so I won't scratch yours.
At the end, we have a single defense policy. Death to zombies! What the hell?
got two insta kills. Here we go.
I finally got wall power.
Teddy Bear, you and me are about to have words.
Am I wearing a Nova suit?
You are.
Okay. Glitchy.
This Marshall sucks now. It ain't even hurting him. Get rid of this.
Damn, I'm almost out of ammo. What the fuck? There we go.
How about that?
As soon as that said that. This death machine, but it's pretty.
Yeah, it's wreck on them boys. I don't like the reload on it, that's for damn sure.
Nah. Yeah, you gotta buy that speed cola. I mean, I bet that Winter's Howl thing, though, is decent when you upgrade it. I mean, it slows the zombies down, so, like, when we go down there, it'd be good to have it just because we're stuck in that room, you know?
Don't forget, I got monkeys.
They got Mule Kick on here, too. So maybe you should keep it and get Mule Kick.
Sit! Stay! Die!
Has anybody got any perk drops off of that?
I just got one, right? We said that.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna go buy a quicker vibe.
Oh, it just gave you a free perk?
I think it gives all of us a free perk. It's on the house.
Oh, I didn't get one.
I said I'm gonna go buy quicker vibe before I use it.
Oh, okay.
You know what I mean? That way we don't
get
that.
Oh, yeah, hold on. Let me buy something too. I really want to buy a double tap.
Can you wait a couple minutes so I can get points so I can get double tap?
Yeah, I'll hold it.
Yeah, I bought quick revive.
Did anyone check the expiration date?
Where is double tap? Is it just down here?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's where the elevator is, the first elevator.
Alright, I'm going right down. Oh man, that means it should give me Mule Kick.
Yeah.
That's like the last bit.
Go back to your hole, Reva. I'd love to have Cherry on this fucking map. That'd be the perfect perk for this map.
Cherry, Widows.
Yeah. Widows, that would be sick for this map too. Widows or Cherry. I'll take either of them. I'd say this is my favorite spot to chill on 5, this or that DEFCON room.
Here, someone call the elevator for me, please.
Got a crawler here.
God damn it. Can't get through there.
Them boys are coming, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm ready for the.
For the perk? Is everybody ready for the perk?
See.
I got meal cake, hell yeah.
Yeah, me too. Just another champion. Fail miserably, achieve greatly. Each zombie dead is another man living. Save a guy and go find the box.
Yeah, you guys wanna do that thing now or wait?
I wish you did get our packed weapons before. We got this dude right here. Is the box over there? No.
Found it.
In the Navy for years, never tasted anything that fishy.
Dual wielding great.
Ooh, RPK. Take
nothing
that.
Better than an MG, except being president.
Mm. Where's the box at? Basement?
Yeah, in the laboratories.
Where it says Nova, go there.
Alright. Wonderwaff.
Hell
perfect.
Yeah. I love that gun on this map. That makes
Wonder
perfect
Waff
sense.
And two death machines.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Or a death machine and RPK. Alright, let's go like another round.
Oh, I just got wall power.
So, you guys just want to try the Nova thing? But I got monkeys, we got everything. You guys want to try it really quick?
We got to keep this dude alive somehow, right?
I'll hold him up here with me, how about that?
Alright, but see if we... Is this the last step, though? Before the boss?
I think.
Because as soon as we do it...
Yeah, we're stuck in the boss thing. We need to be packed. But look, I just got a wall power, so that saves us a lot of time. They don't have to get 5k.
Yeah.
I can just grab that MP5.
I mean, we're almost there. I said we just go up there and do one more round.
Alright, let's do it then. I think we all should at least have one packed gun. Like our favorite gun that we got, we should pack that bitch. Because that boss is... It takes a long time to kill him. It'll make shit a lot faster. That's why we died last time. We fucking did the boss fight too soon.
Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and pack one of my guns right
yeah.
now then.
I'm going to do wall power and get me another one, and then I might pack my death machine.
We should have someone on that window too. Hard fit fucking this dude up. We are now at DEFCON 4. Attention. We are now at DEFCON 4. Attention. Gfunk is pack a punching. Should I do the Wonder Waffle, the Death Machine, or the RPK?
Death Machine.
You think?
Yeah.
I hate the Death Machine though.
RPK then. But you might lose the RPK.
I might lose to my pack a punch deck.
Whatever's your mule kick gun.
Alright. I guess we're coming up. Are you upstairs, Waffle?
Yep.
I hear Ford, you trying to go up?
No, I'm good.
Is this the only gobblegum machine? Just one?
Yeah. Here, you can call this elevator, Waffle. I'm in it.
Let me know when you guys are ready.
Main floor. Oh, you know what? Hold up. There's bouncing Bettys on here, right?
There's claymores.
Yeah. Those are 1,000. I'm gonna go grab those out of the basement. I think they're down in the basement. Yeah, they're in the pig room, right?
See.
Hell yeah.
Let me know when you guys are ready.
Make sure you're out of the elevator, Waffle.
Alright. Why? Why do I need to be out of it?
Because I don't have enough money to take it back up. I need you to call it.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm in it. Yeah.
I see what you mean. Old Ben Frank himself. Look at that. Founding father. Also Freemason.
You guys ready?
I knew you were going to say that. Yep, we're ready.
I knew you were going to say that. Motherfucker, you didn't know shit.
Well, that's because that's what I was going to say. I was about to say he's one of the founders of the Illuminati.
Yeah. For sure. The Illuminati follows an order that's been around for a long time, way before our founding fathers. They're just a continuation of that order. Making sure everything goes as planned. Dude, I miss this dolphin dive though, that's sick. You get so much air. Hope they put Dolphin Dive in Black Ops 4.
It's sliding.
Let's go.
I kind of like the sliding at parts.
I like the Dolphin Dive better.
Well, the only thing I liked about the sliding is how it gives you a speed boost. So, like, if you would get cornered and you had a small gap, you could, you know, shoot through a gap real quick, you know, and just, like, get out of your... whatever jam you're stuck in. What's that hair? But that means they're not gonna have flopper then, if it's not diving.
Yep. Pay for that, rock bait.
Throw your bucky, I got backs. I wonder what happens to the zombies up here with the backs there. Oh, they all come for us still.
I'm ready.
Oh, sick.
Yeah, I'd like to just get rid of this fucking death machine. Look at this box. What is that? MP5? Ah shit, I'm stuck with an MP5 now.
I might fucking die.
Is that the actual box? Oh, you asshole. I was coming to the elevator, you fucking took it.
Buying this MP5 for wall power.
Things do not happen, they are made to happen.
Alright, call the elevator up.
We are now at Death Gone 2.
Oh, I fucking wasn't in it.
I don't know why I did that. I don't have good guns. Whoops. What should I pack?
Did I call it on you again?
Hey, I had the MP9, the ARX, and the HS10.
I got one packed gun, RPK, and a death machine.
Yeah, I got a regular SMP5.
That's what I got, a packed MP5. I suggest you try to get wall power, man.
Switch? Oh, you got it.
No, I accidentally activated it.
Your president needs slugs. Alright, I could try to. I need to get rid of this gun.
Yeah, where's box at?
It's in the basement. It's in the Nova room still, I think. Oh yeah, Galil. I got my upset, dude. I got my weapons out.
Hell yeah.
Got the Galil.
I just want to pack one more of my weapons. I'm good to go. I got all the perks and everything.
Yeah, we just go one more round. Yep. We're good. Maybe we can get some cool ass gobblegum before we do that boss fight deal. Like near-death experience or something.
Yeah, one that'll help us. Alright, I'm killing him. Get
off my bunions. I'm coming back up to the... that top. You in the elevator?
No.
Alright, yeah. Make sure you're not. Alright, call it.
There's a four-perk limit. I tried to buy a flopper. I mean, double tap a minute ago.
Alright. I'm ready. Are you ready for
it? Gee, puppy.
Calm your liver, Mr. Wiggles. I see an America unafraid of beauty and grace, but you beasts aren't helping.
Is so
legit
on this
dude, game. I think last time we played this, you got a goddamn dingo, or somebody got a fucking dingo.
Yeah, I don't know. It's definitely some custom guns.
Oh, I got another perk. Everybody got four perks?
Yeah, I got five.
Alright, I'm doing it. Use some ammo soon. Nice, I got five. How many? You get six on that perk? Huh?
No, Josh, it's just five.
It's just five then.
Magic number, five.
Yeah, isn't that perfect? Double tap's fucking ridiculous.
I love you, whoever got the max.
Who's D?
Jesus.
D's nuts.
Oh.
Jokes.
That?
You said who's that?
What was that sound?
Got a crawler.
these nuts left. I got this alchemical antithesis.
Yeah, I had that too.
It's not good.
Well, I think it's gonna be good when I have this Wonderwaff at the boss fight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll just keep reloading it.
Alright, I'm killing him.
No. I was gonna go back. Oh.
I'm almost there. We can all pack at the same time.
I got the Bloodhound. I am so pack clutching this.
What is it?
Bloodhound from Black Ops 3.
The little revolver?
Yeah.
I'm blowing every dog away. What are these fucks?
They're vagina hands.
Yeah, they are. Where are you?
I don't know, but we can't go get him.
I know. We gotta hurry up and try to kill him real quick.
I'm gonna see if it'll let me follow us over there. Nope. I'll see if I can take a teleporter.
Well, that really fucks us on the boss fight. Fort's just gonna be shit out of luck. We can maybe go get him. Come on.
No, he's gone, dude. He's gone.
Fuck.
He's gone. He timed out. Oh my god.
Did I?
He timed out.
I alt tabbed.
Oh, you alt tabbed? Oh, you quit. Oh, no. I see how you're right. Well.
I got the Altithymus too, Bunk. Perfect for the boss fight. We both got it. Say we save a guy, we'll go pack, and then we'll start this goddamn boss fight. Holy shit! Oh man. A double pack on here. Maybe we should dip. I just got an achievement. Oh, fuck.
We'll be alright. Man, they were coming in here and these claymores were not going off.
I know, I saw that. It's getting hairy in there.
Get in.
You're gonna go?
Yeah. We're just gonna go and then go back up so that it's not so fucking hectic. And so I can keep reloading. Oh shit!
Alright.
X times P equals more points than a run.
He's just waiting.
Thank you. definitely save a crawler, dude, and I'll pack my guns and then hit the box, see if I get monkeys. Before we start it. There we go, got some crawlers.
Yeah, I'm reloading. Got some crawlers fucking us up.
Alright, Debs. I'm about out of bullets.
Use your thing. Save him, save him.
I'll be back.
Oh, we didn't get a crawler. Fuck. Let me try another one.
There we go.
Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Hey, I'll be right back, okay?
Alright.
Alright, come down, Ma. Let's go pack first and then we'll
both try
to get monkeys or something.
Yeah. I'll pack the RPK and this fucking death machine. Attention. We are now at DEFCON 5. This better pack a significant punch.
Finally. Let's do this. Pack the Galil.
Hell yeah.
And
my death machine's blue. Oh shit. But my RPK is normal, but my death machine's blue.
Now this little game ends. Dude, the Wonder Waffle's blue.
Oh, what? I seem to have no more rounds. Hell yeah. Alright, where was this fucking box?
I'm back, ladies and gentlemen. Research it to,
attention.
Push to talk.
We are now at DEFCON 1. Security lockdown.
Box is still in the basement.
Need some beans for the chowder here.
What do we gotta do with this Nova thing? To release gas in the base, this is the point of no return. Make sure you're prepared. Yeah, okay.
That's what we're doing right now.
Alright, cool.
Hey, where are them claymores? Right here? Big room?
Yeah, they're in there.
Ammo! That's an
order. Get your gas suit over here.
Oh, yeah. Definitely need that.
Fly as hell.
I know it, boy.
Stay fly.
If I get a ray gun, I'm gonna trade something. I think a ray gun would be very helpful in this thing, too. Some sort of something. I'll trade this fucking MP5.
Look at this waffle, dude.
It looks normal on my end.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Needs slugs. It's totally normal.
Do we still have crawlers? Yeah,
yep.
This guy.
What if it gave me the one rifle, too? That'd be sick.
Ooh, yeah, that'd be...
Double ones.
Ammo! That's an order!
That wouldn't be fair. Especially with these gobble gnomes.
Oh, there it is. I got just enough to pack this bitch too. Let's go pack it. Right, I'm gonna go pack
here,
it.
You go pack. You go pack. I'm just gonna keep trying to get monkeys. I gotta take a piss too, so.
Alright.
Oh, it's ballistic knives.
Yeah, I saw those. That's normal for Black Ops 1 though. We're just kinda used to them.
Revive you with them. Got the revolver.
Attention. We are now at DEFCON 5. Security lockdown lifted.
Hey, is that window?
Any day now.
Set.
Mm-hmm.
This baby's hungry for some hungry.
Sweet. That would be super.
Yeah, the window's busted.
If someone can get on that window that's over there.
Oh, in the DEFCON room?
Yeah.
I haven't looked.
Cause that's where we're gonna be.
Oh no, it's all boarded. What we could do though is start the round here, get them to pull all the boards down and then go back up, but I say we just start it, dude. We spent fucking a long time playing this.
I think it's an M27 in that box. That wasn't from Black Ops 1, was it?
M27's Black Ops 2.
Black Ops 2, yeah.
Like, it's sick
too. It kind of looked like the Commando, but it wasn't. Yeah, there's other shit in here. I got the A20. The A20 is an assault rifle from Modern Warfare. I'd be sick if it was a dingo or some shit. Oh, what the fuck? It's a ray gun.
Get it.
For my Galil.
Dude, that's gonna help us on that boss fight. That ray gun's powerful. Ooh. Shit. I got rid of one of my packed guns. No, you don't need a pack of ray gun. You get fucking 40 more bullets.
All right, well hold on. Let me take a piss real quick. I'm gonna sit right back here.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
All right, I'll make sure the game gets sabotaged.
Probably. Alright, I'm back.
So, we leave these crawlers and start it, or what?
Yeah, I think. We want to try to keep those dudes alive if we can. Maybe.
Alright, let's fucking... This is where we die. Let's go ahead and die. Are you going to start it?
We got to go over here and... What does it say? Protect or something?
Release Nova Gas. Warning, this is a point of no return. Okay.
Yeah, let me just leave. Oh.
Remain in basement.
Yeah, just run away from the crawlers and kill everything else.
Okay.
Going towards you.
Turn to the top floor.
Can I go through the teleporters now? No, you can't. Gotta go up to the elevator.
Oh, there's the crawler. Alright, I'm in the elevator.
I can't get up there because of these fucking dudes.
Go around.
The crawlers are all here.
Go around,
right,
dude.
I'm coming. There we go. That's crazy. Oh my God. What's those big pedals right there? Yeah. Oh, it's a rudder. Oh, it teleported me to here.
Finally!
Am I the president?
I have been freed. Thank you, my friends. Now it's time for me to hold up my
mind. Oh, it grabbed a nuke when we did that. See you in the war room.
So now... Yeah.
No zombies come? Oh yeah, he said I'll see.
The boss fight.
Yeah. So as long as... So we do have time before it starts, I guess.
We can't pack a punch or anything, though.
Well, whatever. Are you ready?
Did they give us some max ammo?
No, I still got the Altimakivithus.
Yeah, me too.
Okay.
I think we did get a max ammo. Yeah. Yeah, we did.
No, we didn't, because my death machine's still half. But
my
whatever.
Ray gun's full now, though.
Yeah, mine is too. Maybe I didn't have it reloaded. Here we go. We're so fucking dead.
Thank you for your help. I created these pieces for you. I needed one thing in order to proceed with my plans. You help me with that. I will experiment.
Let's go down in the window. Fuck this.
This world will fall to me.
You get it, I'll cover it.
Okay.
I may have to like run a loop down here or something.
Didn't get it.
Back.
Oh, what? What the fuck is that? No, we can't get up there. He's shooting shit at us. He's shooting missiles at us or something, dude.
Oh shit, I'm stuck.
Got you.
I died like that. I got stuck. That's so bad. Oh, the fire sale over there. Oh, I should be dead. Alright, where's he at?
You just unload on his fucking ass. I know, he's shooting shit at us.
Oh, that's why. By jugs right here, though, right?
Yeah. Here, I'll cover you.
Lost the wall.
I hear something.
Let's go up there. Maybe we should go up there.
Oh, I'm hurting him here. I heard him.
I was hurting him too.
That ray gun's saving my fucking ass, dude. Let's try to just make a bunch of crawlers here, dude. I'll make a bunch of crawlers. Try to leave all the crawlers alive. Because the zombies are unlimited, I believe.
By the door.
Fucked him on that one. I'm about to run out of ray gun bullets.
Yeah, Use your hand, chemical thingy.
Oh yeah, good call.
Right here in the middle.
Oh fucking yeah, dude. Damn, we need monkeys for this bullshit.
I need monkeys and I need that fucking wonder waffle.
I don't even see this fucking asshole. He just keeps teleporting on me when I shoot him.
Yeah.
Holy fucking shit, dude.
Fucking him up,
though. Oh, did we get him? Something no. Shook there. This ray gun's the only thing keeping me alive, dude.
Oh, yeah. Yes and no.
Oh, did it kill you?
Down here in the middle, yeah. Some of these dudes just stop in the middle.
I know, I've seen that. It's like they're glowing or something too.
Fucking him up.
Oh, oh my fucking god, dude. Yeah, you just keep fucking him up while you're down, dude.
Alright, I'm out of bullets.
Just try to just book it when I get you, dude. Ooh. I should so be dead.
Nice, I got jugs, I got jugs. Oh, I got jugs.
Oh, dude, we gotta kill this fucking guy. Oh, we fucked him up. I hear something up there. Let's just keep running them. Let's don't worry about killing them. Let's just keep them going in a circle like that. Oh yeah,
another
we
max,
fu-
another max, another max,
get
another
him.
Max. I can't get it. It's right in the middle. Go. Oh man.
Oh.
It spawned a bunch.
I'm right in the middle, dude. Right, dude. They all spawn in this teleporter thing. Be careful.
I can't even go for you. I'm quick about it.
Oh my god, are you fucking serious? God damn.
I got so screwed as soon as we started it.
Danger. I was unloading them on when I was down, I was unloading them with that ray gun. Well, motherfucker.
Fucking four.